Haha, was hat fun? Nintendo. Can we drop the dog off next to him? Slightly. Just not. Oh, so you actually get... Do you actually get more tax per delivery now, or no? No, okay. That was one thing I was like, oh, what? That'd be a big change. It differs per age? Aha. Okay, that's gonna be interesting. Yeah, it's definitely going to be interesting. Yeah, I don't think you guys have to worry too much about map selection. Because they're already, like, A, getting rid of the maps that people don't like. And I think B, the second thing, is once ranked comes out, that's when they're going to do vetoes and stuff, I think. That just seems very, very doable, doesn't it? Sometimes I get a really good feeling. You know I don't belong with you. You don't call me baby. Yeah, that's that is interesting. In fact, maybe we should move these sheepies over here at some point. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure how this game's gonna go down, honestly. Right now we're both obviously just kind of going, all right, let's go all this stuff. Yeah, I definitely want to give him a little bit of a scouting. Because I would like to get, I do love Wheelbarrow. Maybe too much, but... So, oh, we built that with a lot more than I did. So that means technically we should be ahead economically. And it acts like a drop-off point, right? Instead? Or is that for a future patch again? God damn, it's hard to keep up. Is it a future patch, boys, or no? Is it this patch? We'll test. This patch. Just read it. I have read it, I just forget. That's the issue. It's like, Ben, you bloody dumbass. Just read it. I'm like, I have. I promise. Aha! Okay. $80? That seems insanity to me. Maybe it could have been worth having it next to the dock. If it's a drop-off point, right? I don't even know. Is Neptune the Roman name for him, as opposed to the Greek name? I think so, right? Yeah, okay. Ah, so sorry. So he's got a third TC. That's fair, mate, that's fair.
Quick
I actually don't quite know how to manage the eco perfectly with China, because having 80 gold per trip, that must be like a super later game thing, right? At least in my head it feels that way. I could do quite a lot of things at the moment. I kind of want to get a So it looks like he's gonna kind of Rambo me with quite a bunch of palace guards. I would say looks like it will be the call, but well, maybe he's doing it just to be defensive? We can't tell yet. I really want to get a Bao Chad. So we know what he's got. How gorgeous! Hey, oh, you're a tired boy. It's going well. How about you, babe? Uh-huh. Oh, who, me or you? Of course.
Are the people excited?
About N4C? Of course. You drooly face. You drooly face. Oi. Alright. Good night, Aster. Yeah, no worries, babe.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Okay. So that's stuff they're gonna plan for the future, right? Oh, is it? They changed the cost, or has it always been like that? Funny. For some reason, I don't recall. Actually, no, no, no. That would have been a total waste, wouldn't it? When I actually think about it, it's like, Benny, do you actually need, do you actually need any of that? And it's like, no. Not with this amount of work, because we got rolling. Wait, what? Has he been over there AFK the whole time? Where's some more trees? Aha. I just realized I haven't even got a, yeah, he's got a lot better upgrades than me. Where's my goddamn bowels? Oh, they are doing something, but... Wait, what? I lost an Imperial officer? I don't even know how. Oh, come on. Come on, Bort. Give me some food, eh? Give me some food. Mistakes were made. I think we'll probably be able to clean this up, but, you know, it's obviously not the nicest situation for me to have put myself in, where it's like... Ugh, that's not good either. Because we kind of said that it looked like he was going to be playing a bit YOLO, didn't we? So he went for a bunch of super afraid at palace guards and then just went zoom, which, good strat. Okay, did I lose all my docks? I certainly did. Okay, let's actually get some food now, okay? Because, geez Louise, that was not a nice situation. But... I do think my strategy overall is better. Just obviously mishandled that massive attack by him. And, oh my god. Zero tax collectors. Yeah, a few walls could have made the world a difference, I think. But these things happen, boys and girls. These things happen, eh? Bow Chads, boys. Bow down to the Chad. Alright. We can start getting ourselves back into this game. About. There's a stone over here too? There it is. That's nice. Alright, let's start gathering. Yeah, we already have a shit ton of gold actually, but gold never hurt anybody. Yeah, we definitely want some more chads. Also, speaking of stuff, we want, oh, fuck. Okay, so he's starting to get chads as well now. He realizes that they're the best unit in the game. And he's like, fuck yeah, I want some of those. I'm like, I don't blame you, mate. I don't blame... Oh! We're baller. So my economy this most of this game has been proper shat on, right? Like proper shat on. So I do need to be careful. Obviously, fighting with the chads will be decent. Probably will lose quite a few units here, but overall, I don't think it's the worst thing in the world for me. Clean them up. Good and proper ones. He was very, all about killing me, I feel. Like, I can't really explain what's giving me this feeling that he just wants me dead. But there's something in my body that's letting me know that he wants me dead. A lot. Yeah, I think he's got me. I could be absolutely wrong, obviously, but... I fell too far behind. I think, all I needed was some walls, I think, is what I needed. And I'd have been more than fine. But yeah. Did you? What point? Because I saw what he was doing. I saw what he was doing and I was like, oh, cool. Yeah, that was fun. That was fun. I was too late on a lot of things. But still, good game. Yeah, I lost a lot of workers. Like, I fell really far behind in a lot of ways. Like, I didn't have my second TC as early as him either. So, yeah, cool stuff. I had upgrades to my blacksmith, but he had them a lot earlier, admittedly.